Down there, get all that
Yeah,
shit
this was
talk.
so shit.
Shit talk her all that much, and she still got
Yeah,
it.
still pushing up on me.
Like, yeah, you didn't even just drop the score and everything. Kind of square up. How are you gonna swing first? You swing first. Swing first, dude. Swing first. Swing first, dude. In front of you, and now she's got the toy again. And that would be new ass. Yes, it's like, excuse me.
Round two.
Where's your toy? Get your toy.
When I get back, I should have potatoes ready to be fucking.
He was just going ham wrecking it.
Uh-oh. Where the fuck did I put my lighter? There it is. Don't crash on me, game.
Yeah. city spawn on the island. That'd be fantastic. I don't have to go to another one.
This thing is either sharks or boar for leather. Unless you just find it.
Unless I like go to the middle of the ocean or whatever.
Sometimes they'll attack you at your raft, like as you're coming into an island. And then if you have spears on you or can find sticks quick enough, you can just go back over to your raft and you should still be fucking around in the water. I'm pissed that they didn't release the last season yet. There's one more season after what's like they have on Netflix.
Yeah.
Hi, Sharky. Risk it for the biscuit.
I think I'm gonna take a break for now, eat some food, and take a Dallas for a walk.
Yeah, no worries, dude.
I'll be back on later.
Yeah, sounds good.
Wait, man. Got my meat on the cooker. You just need to find what freaking ladder.
Good. Sound like you're getting shit figured out.
Got a bunch of stuff set up here, big ass boat. I just gotta start making a home base and for shits, I guess. And start making organization for stuff. Let's make a room inside my house and it'll just be like the stick room. Keep dumping sticks in there. My next mission, though, when I come back, will be like leather.
Yeah, just farming leather.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Right now I'm just going around putting all the stuff I just got from my last haul into boxes.
Seconds behind you right now, though. The stream.
Yeah, it's fucking huge. I got two stories to it. And then I have a side room over here that I'm about to put electrical in. Like, all my parts for, like, gyrocopter and shit. And then I have a second doorway. And that's where my garden is. Have a little bedroom. Have a little Wally. Then I have the upstairs. And that's the endgame boat that has the plane on it. And then I also have my tower, my raft, and my gyrocopter. And then over here was just my, like, starter stuff. My starting area. But yeah, you can, like, stack beach fronds and shit. So handy.
How many hours do you think you put in, or how many days you on?
Day 54. And I can say at least 24 hours.
That's not too bad.
Where'd they go? Ah, did I first put those all outside? Oh, I'm upstairs. Huh? Sent me through the roof again. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat now.
Yeah, no worries, dude. Thanks.
Snappy in a bit.
Alright, sounds good, dude. Peace. Electronic parts. So what else do I have on me? Flashlight. Wait, I have a sticker. Planks. Perhaps. Planks. Hmm. breathing plant is upstairs. Rock should be up here too. Tape. Compasses are downstairs. Okay, what else was I doing? Oh my god, it takes so much longer. I hope this thing dies quick. God damn, it takes forever to build. Fuck crude hammers, break already. There we go. That was a fucking challenge. I feel like I have a better chance for COD over here. That's why I keep so many spears. Come on. Let's do this. Water's still just fucking murky enough. Come on, you pussy. Oh, fuck. I think I'm gonna make a fucking spear gun, like, fuck. Get fucked. Where'd I put the knives? Okay. Oh fuck. Where did you come from, Mr. Tiger Shark? Must have heard about what I did to your fucking brother. I'll fuck you up too. Big pussy. two sharks in a row. Fuck you, Mr. Tiger Shark. Picking up some fish. So we just need the meat to cook. Once that happens, I put out the fire and then sleep. go. Fucking be smoked already. I don't want to waste a fire while sleeping, like, you slut. Another level for crafting? Yeah. I wake up in the morning, I'm still asleep. I really don't know what those. I don't know what yogurt or cereal. Give me a yogurt drink, I want it first. Thank you. almost crafted 500 items, and I need 5 more animals killed. Neither has my 50. Just need this meat to cook. So I'm bringing a couple pieces with me to eat on my next trip. Pretty amped up that I killed 2 sharks in a row. Veteran Seagull. Weird, the paddle fell off. Tomb Raid, Tomb Raid. What's up, Dallas? Got my house all set up now. All built, everything all labeled and put all over the place. Bam, bam. Put the tape with the electrical trying to get some meat stored up here and then go out and explore another new island. Dude, I got like my bedroom down here too. I got a Wally finally. And then you come out here. Oh shit. Yeah, if you walk in a door, the doors while they're opening, it definitely puts you onto the second floor. And if you're on the second floor, it'll put you on the roof. But you come through here, come out through this little door, and then you got my garden. And then just around the corner from here is my field still. And then I actually plan on putting two more bases right here, and then a ladder that goes up, and then I'm going to build four foundations in the air, like one there, one there, one there, one there, but like up on the second level. And then I'm going to put my gyrocopters up there once I finish building more, because I have enough stuff, I think, to almost build my second one. But that's where I just have the first one sitting. Yeah, dude, I gotta like fucking set. I gotta get some more wood though on a trip here, so I can move this stuff that I just have here, like my smoker and my water thing, and like move that all over to my like here area. And then I got my tower, my raft. I almost have my raft done too. I need to add like two more spots to each side. And then I also have like a supply of palms, so I'm never gonna run out of that. My smoker, got some stuff for like trees for sticks. Oh yeah, dude, I can show you how to do that. So then it has like your follower count and your subscriber count, because this is actually a preset out layout. But like at the top right, I don't know why it's not showing my Twitter or my Facebook, but it definitely shows my Instagram at least. I'll have to look into that to see, because yeah, it shows my Twitch ID, sorry, and then it doesn't show any of the other ones. Well, what are you doing, like, right now, besides raiding my stream? Because, I mean, I totally could, like, come pick you up, and we can chill for a little bit, and you can bring over your laptop, and I can show you how to do everything. But if you gotta work tonight or something like that, then, yeah, I totally get that. Yeah, no, dude, whenever you're able to, I can definitely hook you up, help you out. What was I gonna do here? Extinguish that. Um, Bam. So I'm not going for resources. I don't need that. Bam. Save. And then sleep. Oh, I can't sleep, but I definitely needed to save either way, so. Wait, I should see if my potatoes have grown. Yeah, no problem, man. My pippy hasn't grown yet. Is my potato grown yet? Okay, we'll be definitely grown by the time I get back. Was last time. Then I can start growing two at a time. Oh man, on one of my streams earlier too, I fucking flipped this raft like twice. Oh my god, it was such a bitch to fucking actually rebuild or reflip. Because like I had to take it onto land and shit. This fucking stupid Wolvolva shit just keeps fucking chilling out here. Doesn't want to fuck off. But yeah, I fucking managed to flip it back over twice. I was pumped. But yeah, I definitely have to go into the edits and shit. Because it shows down on the bottom left of the layout too, like where my thing is, my recent like subscribers and recent followers. Which that'd be dope for you. And then if I can actually figure out how to set up the can I edit that stuff? Yeah, I'll have to figure out how to edit it in the actual layout. Yeah, I might have to just go into my actual settings and set my actual, like, social media stuff up or something to my profile. Why are we drifting so hard to the left? I didn't say go left, I said go right. United Gamers, subscribe to me on YouTube, thank you. And I just saw something else too. Where did it go? And Dominator Kid is me, 2121, it's now following me, thank you. Appreciate it. Bam. Heading out to one of the corners of the map here. So I've been to that island, and I've been to the island just to the right of it. So we're going to head towards that island again, and then we're going to try and hit the island right behind it. And then if we're lucky, an island right behind it. I like that, the boys. Yeah, I saw you ripping steep earlier. That was pretty mint. Had like 8 or 9 people in there at one point when I saw. Yo, so Dallas, do you ever find that your boat drifts to one side? I think it just might be my controller's broken, but it's definitely been drifting for me. Nice. You gotta rip that shit up. Going to that island right out there right now. But yeah, my boat always drifts off to one side and it fucking pisses me off. Have you actually, like, did a full playthrough of this yet? Okay, good. So it's just the fucking game itself, too. But my arrows don't shoot properly either, which makes me angry. Or, like, my spear, sorry. It's alright with sharks because I'm pretty quick, but when I'm trying to kill snakes and shit, my fucking stick just drifts. Nice. I have to figure out how you're supposed to actually repair the plane. Like, are you supposed to just take, like, the components that you find, like the electrical parts and shit, and then you're able to just repair the plane that way, or, like, because it doesn't actually tell me how to, like, fuel the plane or, like, collect food or, like, anything like that. Okay. Then it will, like, tell you what to do from there. Because that's my next thing to do. After I got, like, all my resources done and, like, got a good amount of shit saved up for, like, bandages and, like, all that other fun stuff, explored everywhere I could. Plan to fucking hopefully go and just kill all the bosses. Vino time. Yeah, that makes sense. So it definitely works as a, like a story progression, so that's kind of nice. That's the one best part about having the sail is to just fucking be able to smoke bongs. I'll have to fucking paddle the whole way. Shit, caps. Are you liking your new laptop too, bud? Like, I hope that's been working out fucking mint for you. I'm pumped that you found one. I don't know what the specs are on it to know how great it is, but it's probably better than mine. Especially if you had Aaron help you out. Because honestly, he would have been better bet than me for helping you figure out, like, what's a good one to get, so. As much as I like to think that I know a little bit, I really don't. I don't know that much. Not nowadays. Mr. 8. It's all good. That's all that matters, right? So, just out here exploring a new island, trying to bring some stuff back to the base. Got a sick little setup going now. Oh, broken bow's back too. Nice, I like that. All the boys are showing up now. A bunch of this shit. Nice. Oh, that's aloe. Fuck. Whatever. I was just about to get out my flashlight, too. That's great. Doesn't look like this is gonna be a snake island either. Nah. I like that. What are we looking at on this island? Got some planks. Nice, more continued scrap. Not like even like there's too much on this island though. Shipwreck wise. But there's that big one, so that's an up. Grab me a coconut. Some lashing going. Make it so I can breathe longer. Got some more pippy. Nice. Yeah, I just gotta make it back in one piece. The fucking game breaking on me. I'll admit, it's only done it a couple times today, so it's not as bad as normal. There's no yucca up here? Come on. Yeah, there's plus. Drop that and that. Breath boost. Drink that back to my face. Right. So let's go explore some shipwrecks, boys. Oh no. Come on now. I didn't bring any fucking spears with me. Don't be dicks. Fucking know that shark's nearby. Where are you at, Mr. Jaws? Grab me some crates. Oh, nice. Some fucking tires. I like that. Can I not get inside this one at all? No, I don't think so. There he is, fucking bull shark, nice. Good news is I'm quick, and sharks can't fuck with me. Apparently I'm not very good at throwing shit though. Ha! I really want to bring back another door too off that cargo container, but I have a good feeling that I'm gonna get fucking where the game crashes on me. I feel I'm gonna have to kill this shark before the end of this. See, any goodies? Fuck you. I should have just kept the tarp in my inventory. Pippy in there, check that out. Ah, I don't want to auto walk, that crab's gonna fucking hurt me like always. It's probably just me, but I always get fucked up by goddamn crabs. Like, they don't obviously kill me, but I always step on the little fucks. Almost made a fucking fishing rod. If this isn't a big ship, I'm gonna be so upset. Oh, just been fucking collecting shit, man. Come and get me, Mr. Shark. Where are you? Oh, is that a fucking clay? Oh, it fucking is. Also, really upset that there wasn't an actual boat over here. Okay. So, I'm gonna see if there's any more ships along the backside, and if there's not, I'm piecing the fuck back. I need to make a fucking... Oh, wait, I can't make that pickaxe without a leather, right? Fucking thought so. Bastards. Oh, fuck you. You need to find water. Let's at least get the fibrous leaves. Nothing else, no extra potatoes hiding out in here. Sticks. Surprise, there's not more shipwreck. Oh, that's one right there, isn't it? In case that shark comes to fuck around. Oh, no way. Okay, let's go back. Oh, it's a fucking urchin that I hit. Probably. I need to close down my laptop some. This would have been a really nice boat to like own. I thought it was a console. Oh, some more tires though. I'm gonna drown here in a second. Son. Yeah, we doing this, I guess. Come on. Take that to the face, bitch. Oh, that was a snipe. Ah, you bastard. Fucking hate reef sharks. Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen. They're just so fucking quick, man. Aw, oh, Jesus Christ. Give me back one of my spears, come on. Attack me. Attack me! Oh, almost had it. Oh, you slut. I need one of my spears back, stop being a dick. It's gonna make me have to go back on land and get more fucking arrows, or more... I keep holding instead of pressing, I think that's what the problem is. Just gotta spam square at him whenever he gets close. Where'd he go? No, come on. This ain't no fucking way. Come back here, you pussy. Stab you, you little pussy. I'm already dying of dehydration. Fucking come at me. Oh, you bitch. Of course I didn't kill him. Okay, it doesn't look like he's going anywhere anytime soon, so I might be able to fucking eat back, grab some more sticks quick, and fuck him up. I don't think he'll come this close. Fuck. I really want to kill this shark before I go now. Everyone that's popping in, welcome by. I need to fucking kill this shark though, before I lose my mind. I don't even know if I can carry those tires back without fucking my boat sinking. Close that down for a sec again. Where is this little bitch? I'm not bleeding, am I? I'm just dehydrated. Oh yeah, I'm poisoned. Oh, I got lots of health though. I don't think that's the convenient scrap that I dropped earlier. I think I dropped it over here, didn't I? Oh, I don't fucking know. Where the fuck that shark go? Come on now. Oh my god, the music definitely stopped. Where was that boat at? I did not get poisoned. That explains where my planks went. Yes! We've drawn him out, and now he's gonna eat me while I'm fucking trying to make my way back to the island. Oh god. I don't know where safety is. Where are you at? Huh? Where you at? Where you at? It's getting dark. Come on, let's finish this before it gets dark. Where you at? Shark ain't nothing but a pussy. Where you at, bitch? Obviously, you're just too scared. Boat was right there. Then where the fuck is he? Fuck. Fuck him, I need to get back to base. Sleep quick. God damn it. Okay, I did take it with the fishing spears. Closer. Oh my God. This is either gonna work or the game's gonna crash terribly hard on me again. Back some rocks. One last check of the island. So if I ever come back out to this island, I know to bring a pickaxe. For sure. I also just realized I have lashing on me, so theoretically, I could just make those tires into a thing, go over to that other boat, grab those other tires, and then finish off the rest of my thing. Ooh, the shark's still around. Fuck yeah, I'm going back for my spears. I'm gonna kill this blackfish, get those tires, build the blast bomber raft, and then head the fuck back. Fuck. Fuck. I'm really upset that it only needed one more fucking... Get it, I'm dying of thirst and hunger. Or thirst and poisoning. So I throw all three of those tires back over here. And then we're on our way back. And I'm sorry. Oh. I just had to kill that shark, especially after I got poisoned over here. Tire 2, tire 3, tire yeet. We out here, we ballin'. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm really low on health from that poisoning, fuck. We gotta move. Let's fuck on here. That's not gonna work. Come on, get off the fucking rocks. Let's go. Come on, I'm dying here, game. I literally don't have time for this nonsense. Even though there's a good chance I'm about to die. And now it's just wait and see. Considering it up here, I'm dying of dehydration as well now. Oh, I do have a water well on this close island though. Not on this one, I think it's on the next one. Fuck. No, the game just crashed.